everybody. We got out and did our VIE, but we, you know, got to show 15 minutes. So it didn't show, it didn't take me 15 minutes to do it, but we got to wait it out. So we got just about 3 or 4 more minutes. That gives me enough time to finish up my coffee. Today is our first day on this trip going to Phoenix. It's only going to take me 2 days. Not even that, really. Well, I'm going to bust butt today. I'm going to drive it really, really hard, steady, keep it as steady as I can. And then tomorrow we're going to do the same thing. Because tomorrow evening, tomorrow afternoon, I'm actually wanting to be sitting in Phoenix. You remember some time back ago, if you go to my earlier videos, at that time I was driving for Ed. I met up with little Braxton. You remember that? He was only 5 years old at that time. And I met up with David Cable. Well, we're going to bump into him again. I actually wrote him and they said, yeah, you know, sure, you know. And last time I didn't get to meet Karen, which is David's wife. But I'm kind of hoping I can say hi to her, you know. And I asked if I can get him on camera a little bit. I like to meet up with my buddy Braxton. It's been a few years, so he's older now. But I would like to. I mean, to me, it means the world to bump into people. And especially the ones that I really, I think a lot. I think I have a great deal of respect for everyone. But I have a great deal of respect for Braxton. I really do. He's a smart, intelligent kid. Really is, and I mean that. But anyway, we're gonna get ready to go over there. We gotta fuel our truck, and then we're gonna rock and roll. So we'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. We're just starting today. Did I tell you what day it was? It is January 5th, the day that we're making the video. So it's gonna be the 8th when you see the video. We'll be right back. We're on 81, we're going south, and I want to give the people behind the fuel desk, there was a lady that was behind that fuel desk, I want to give her a shout out. Now I don't know her name, but we're talking about the petrol in York, Nebraska. Now she treated me like I was somebody, you know what I'm saying? She is a very good people person. And she knows how to treat somebody really well. And I tell you what, I came out of that place with a smile. Just makes you feel good, especially whenever you just start your day. You know, that's the first people you're gonna see. Now, again, I don't know her name, but I just wanna say thank you. It took 180 gallons to fill this thing. We were almost down on empty. We reset the mileage and everything because I want to see how much I get miles per gallon.
State border ahead.
Great Bend, Kansas. And it is 41 degrees. It is warming up. Go get something to eat.
town.
In a half mile, turn left on US 283.
Check that out, Freightliner, Dodge City. There's Flying Hook.
In 1,000 feet, turn left on US 283.
Still got 2 hours before we have to take a 30-minute break. Next state will be New Mexico.